Right, so I'm going to demonstrate what happens when you bring your feet to your hands, and the opposite when you take your hands down to your feet. And that's why when you don't want to break your ribs, you take the board up to your hands.